What does that mean?
You know what it means, that we're listening to Taylor's version all morning.
Oh boy.
Put roll your window down.
Can barely see Judith in the back. We are just about to leave Grandma's. We got the whole crew, basically. Stayed at Grandma's.
I'll see the Betchers tonight.
All right, so we're gonna go to Piney. And we'll cross the border. We'll get to, ooh, I should probably grab mine, huh?
This is yours.
Oh, somebody's on top of it. We have practice.
Long hair.
Yeah, gross. Practice at 1. New sled. New sled this weekend, so that'll be fun. It's gonna be fun. Boat sure is always fun. What's up, peeps? We are in Bossier, Manitoba. It's a warm one today. It is a warm day. Just got done with practice. That was sloppy. We kept going slower every time we go on the track. New sled, new champ sled, first new one we've had in I don't know how many years, 4 years, 5 years. So that's exciting. We went and tested it last week. I drove it. Walls have been breaking it in. And it went really well in Strathcona. It does go around the corner good. We aren't sure if our speed and our lap times are within the ballpark or not. That's some goopy stuff
yeah.
there.
Yeah, we're in the wrong shoes.
Yeah, white shoes are probably not the answer. No. Excited to be back in Bossier. It's always a great time.
Track looks good.
Track looks great. They say they have got a lot of ice. Look at that Puma tractor. Go Case IH. We're just gonna go do some of the TV stuff here that we need to do, and then
you are.
Well, yeah, I mean, they'd be better off doing it with you, but no. Betchers are gonna be here at 7 or 8 o'clock. The whole fam damly. Troy, Lisa, Logan, Maddie, and Baylor. So very exciting stuff. Grandmas and grandpas are joining us tomorrow.
Full trailer.
Be fun. Tomorrow racing starts at 1. We go into under the lights. Obviously, we were racing here in December under the lights, and it turned out great. So, looking forward to it.
How's it going?
Not as good as you. Did I say something while you were recording?
You're right now.
Ken?
Yeah. What's up?
There's the face made for TV.
This is my art project.
This is BTS.
Blaine Stevenson, driver of number 102 Wall Brothers Racing Polaris and Pro Champ from St. Cloud, Minnesota.
Who's that?
He's
Oh, he actually got it off. I didn't think he would.
I smell fish. Ugh, terrible. Deep fried fish.
You are a Wisconsinite.
But the Taco Juan's potato discs are pretty awesome. That's what? The first thing from where are we? Bossier.
We are in Bossier.
How'd practice go?
Practice was, I kind of gave a brief on it, like we kept slowing down and I just wasn't comfortable really on the 600. We kind of took some big swings at our setup just to be more like Tom.
Good luck.
I know.
Just got to hold her wide open.
I can do that, but it ain't gonna end up good.
So, We didn't make much gains today either. It was tough, it was pretty warm, and didn't want to change anything, so.
Well, and in the morning, it's going to be like 20 or 25 degrees colder. We have practice at 11.
Oh yeah, that's right, because it's a night show tomorrow.
Yep.
Interesting.
And then racing starts at 1, so it'll be like 25 is the high tomorrow, 23.
Okay, so it's going to be the hottest part of the day.
But it's 20 degrees colder than it is today. It's like 44 degrees out, so.
It's going to be way different.
So, and like, you could see the track like glistening with water, and you could see it.
Yeah.
It was really soft.
It's hard to keep going too when you get slower and slower every time you go up and you think you're going to go faster.
Right. And they're like, well, we're not going to plow the track, which I don't blame them for, but like, kind of tough. Tough to know where you're at.
We'll get there. We got normal conditions tomorrow, so we're good to go.
I know, and these lights.
Woo! When we get to see the shiny lights.
This is our second time. We've been here before.
Yeah, I know.
27 champ sleds. That's a lot.
It's awesome to see.
Yeah.
It's really good to see.
Chubby.
He's like, oh. Time,
first time on the vlog.
No.
9, 10.
You can't reach for that.
Okay. Yeah.
Say, go 102. Yeah. Go 102.
Outward. One leg. Two leg.
Oh, dear.
How many betchers does it take to put a baby in a baby carrier?
One Stevenson.
Yeah. Wow.
I know you can't show off.
Oh, brother, sure.
He's like, Mom, so you're embarrassing me.
Do not put this on the vlog.
Say hi to the fans.
He's.
Oh, yeah. We're going to a rave.
Oh, he is happy.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
I don't know. I don't know about your mom either.
Blaine.
Mike said that you've got the story in mind.
Yeah, I broke.
Yeah.
Oh. Chandler, say hi to the blog.
Freaking corny.
You watch the vlog, don't you?
No, retina detached.
I'll turn the vlog. Here.
So then, you have to go have
hold
surgery.
It. Hold the camera.
Lay grab that. Or, like this.
Huh?
Don't drop it.
Oh my. What are you doing?
About 60 minutes, he can stand up for 5.
Graham,
he still can't.
Take your picture.
Smile, cheese, boop.
Is that for a YouTube channel?
Good luck, you know, and I said, thanks.
How does and, it work?
I was gonna come, but I couldn't come. And he says,
Getting your teaching whiteboard writing in today?
Never stops.
Never stops.
Do you want champ green or champ red?
Red.
Can you,
your hood, okay?
You're on the vlog.
Again.
What the? They're a little big for you. You'll grow into them.
He's like, I'm cool with this.
All right, so I basically vlogged none. So we are leaving Beaujeu. We are putting the 2024 season in the rear view. It's one that we can flip past quick, because that was rough.
I'm gonna give Reed Baker a shout out at CPTC because he hooked us up, and that's Grandma and Grandpa and Grandma and Maddie and Baby Baylor. They absolutely set us up in the FXR booth, and we were able to watch races today because it was so windy and so cold. They're so good to us. They're good people, so thank you.
Lexus, every race, 2 years in a row. Mom and Dad, Troy and Lisa, they all give a whole lot of time and dedication, so really appreciate it. Logan comes to quite a few races too, and it's always awesome when he gets there. Logan just works hard too, so Troy and Logan both do. Even today, like, we were sitting there between the LCQ and the final, and he just, like, grabs a pad and goes and starts looking at studs, so appreciate all that. Greg Beener, want to give him a shout out too, comes and helps us at Eagle River. Huge shout out to the Walls, Dave and Dermont, Dustin, they let me drive their sleds. Obviously, it's been a great partnership in the past. Is this year 4? 5?
2021, 2023.
This is our 6th year racing for Walls. Obviously a lot of dedication, time, effort spent from the Wall family, Wall Brothers Racing. Jeff, Terry, and Jordan work really hard back at the shop, as well as Mary and Brandon keeping the business going while we're out racing, so really appreciate them. Shout out to Tommy Boy. He's going by Tommy Guns, but he'll always be Tommy Boy to me.
To Judith. The photos that she sends you each week.
She's a rock star. Huge thanks to Polaris Racing, Tom, Ben, Scott, Darren, everybody that helps us out on the race team. You know, one of our biggest sponsors, one of my favorites. Walker Evans, Woody's Traction, huge shout out to Rick. FXR Racing, 60 Helmets, Doug Milt, Diane for keeping us hooked up with some sweet gear. Campso Power Sports, new with us this year. Power Mad, Omni Training Facility. I'm gonna get back to the gym now. All of the Wall sponsors, RCCA Co-op, 2 Extreme Designs, Troy. Just everybody, appreciate all the support. Should we vlog something this summer?
Is that a wrap on 2024 season?
It is a wrap on the 2024 season.
Oh my gosh, it went so fast.
TBD on if it's a wrap for the vlogs. I would like to vlog this summer. I have project sleds.
I've been telling you that. What? When and where do you think you're working on these project sleds if you're moving?
Don't know.
Your garage isn't even built yet, honey.
Yeah, well, we can go to the show.
Yes, all the free time.
Comment below if you'd like to see the project sled.
Comment below if you want to see vlogs on the house build and that process and what that looks like.
I think we're going to start up Fast Track Unplugged again.
I think you should.
I've got a lot of opinions on the snowcross season. Supercross has started. I'd love to talk supercross. And Formula One.
You have all the stuff to do it.
I don't know if the people want that though.
You don't know until you try it.
Yeah. It's a wrap. Appreciate it, all the supporters out there, subscribers. If you aren't subscribed, hit the subscribe button. It helps a lot. Watch all the other videos, follow us on Facebook, Instagram, TikTok now, but yeah, see you guys next time.